Irish Cement, trusted by generations of professionals, are pleased to present this short video on how to mix concrete by Tumble Mixer. Always use Irish Cement safely when mixing concrete. Safety information is printed on the bags and can be found on the Irish Cement website. Store bags off the ground and protect them from rain and moisture. Use the cement within 3 months of the packing date, printed on the bag. And always use open bags right away. The simple rule of thumb for general purpose concrete is 1 part cement to 2 parts sand to 3 parts gravel. Here is a simple handy table showing approximate quantities of cement, sand and gravel for different concrete volumes. For more accurate mixes, always use a measure like a bucket. Water is the other vital ingredient in making concrete. Use enough water to make the mix workable and allow it to be placed. Only use drinking quality water in your mix. Read the Tumble Mixer operating instructions before starting. Place the mixer on a firm, level base. Tilt the drum to 45 degrees before turning it on. Measure out all the materials, including the water. Add half the aggregates, followed by a small amount of water. Next, add the cement and quickly follow with a covering of sand and some more water. Mix the materials, adding the remainder of the aggregates, ensuring that there is no buildup of unmixed materials on the sides of the mixer. Add the remaining water very slowly during mixing. Remember, it may take some time before the effect of the added water can be seen in the mix. Continue until fully mixed. The mixing process is likely to take 3 to 5 minutes in total. Concrete gets its strength from the reaction of cement and water. Too much water could make the concrete weak. Adding too much water is a common error, so only add the water gradually. If you have added too much water and the concrete is too sloppy, or you can see free liquid, you can add more dry ingredients in the correct proportions and keep mixing. But make sure not to overfill the mixer. You are now ready to place the concrete. Compact the concrete to remove all the air and level it off to ensure a consistent, even finish. Remember, protect your work from rain or during hot weather to ensure the concrete sets correctly. Properly curing the concrete like this will ensure better quality, longer lasting concrete. Depending on the conditions, curing can take up to 7 days. When you're finished, clean your tools and work area. Further information can be found on the Irish Cement website.